Okay, so do you want to suggest a score?
Okay, I'm going to go to 9.
So a clinical research training fellowship allows an individual to have a period of full-time research for over a substantial period of time, typically 3 years, and usually leading to a PhD. For most candidates, it's their first prolonged period of exposure to research, and it's very much the foundation stone of a clinical academic career.
For me, the purpose of the research training fellowship scheme is to identify and support the clinical research leaders of tomorrow. So we've got to take the raw material of brilliant clinicians with interesting questions in their minds and give them a really supportive experience and give them the resources and opportunities to take their careers forward and to explore research.
So thank you for this excellent project. I really wanted to ask you a question around timing.
The purpose of a clinical training research fellowship is to launch a clinician scientist's career, and it's a really important first step. A key component of the CRTF is training. So what constitutes good training? Training will involve, for a person, either training in bench science or in methodology or in scientific process, and usually will combine more than one skill.
I think a good training opportunity is one where there is a strong training case, where there'll be acquisition of some good skills, where there will be the ability to develop transferable skills, and that we can see we're going to train a future academic and set somebody on the way to becoming part of the academic workforce.
Okay, yeah, I think all of that's very fair.
What I'd really like to do is to get across clearly to clinicians out there who even have a passing interest in research to really think about a clinical academic career. I accept that it may take you a bit longer to get to your consultant status. There may be a few other risks and pitfalls along the way, but it really is a wonderful opportunity, and the community of clinical academics in the UK is vibrant, it's very much alive. It may not be quite as immediately apparent to you when you're working on the wards in a busy district general hospital, but it's out there, and we're very much enthusiastic about trying to recruit the next generation to carry on the work.
Being a panel member is a fabulous and privileged opportunity to see some of the very best new researchers coming through, and every panel I'm always inspired by the quality and the breadth and the brilliance of the young doctors we see. It gives me huge hope for academic medicine in Britain in the future.
I enjoy being a panel member because I learn so much from all of the projects that come through, and it is so wonderful seeing, you know, bright, enthusiastic young researchers who are just desperate to pursue a career in clinical academia. We desperately, desperately need enthusiastic, new, young clinical academics.
The fellowship schemes have really helped my own career. Without it, I wouldn't have been able to do what I do today. And I would love to see the next generation coming through.